Auburn is a city in Lee County, Alabama, United States. It is the largest city in eastern Alabama with a 2016 population of 63,118. It is a principal city of the Auburn-Opelika metropolitan area. Inhabited in antiquity by the creek, the land on which Auburn sits was open to settlement in 1832 with the Treaty of Cusseta. The first settlers arrived in the winter of 1836 from Harris County, Georgia. These settlers, led by Judge John J. Harper, intended to build a town that would be the religious and educational center for the area. Auburn was incorporated on February 2, 1839, in what was then Macon County, covering an area of 2 square miles, 5.2 square kilometers. By that time, Methodist and Baptist churches had been established, and a school had been built and had come into operation. In the mid-1840s, separate academies for boys and girls were established in addition to the primary school. This concentration of educational institutions led to a rapid influx of families from the planter class into Auburn in the 1840s and 1850s. By 1858, of the roughly 1,000 free residents of Auburn, some 500 were students. In 1856, the state legislature chartered a Methodist college, the East Alabama Male College in Auburn. This college, now Auburn University, opened its doors in 1859, offering a classical and liberal education. Auburn is a historic college town and is the home of Auburn University. It is Alabama's fastest growing metropolitan area and the 19th fastest growing metro area in the United States since 1990. U.S. News ranked Auburn among its top 10 list of best places to live in the United States for the year 2009. The city's unofficial nickname is the loveliest village on the plains, taken from a line in the poem The Deserted Village by Oliver Goldsmith, Sweet Auburn. Loveliest village of the plain. Auburn's economy is centered on Auburn University and providing university-affiliated services. Auburn University employs 4,300 people, which is roughly one quarter of the city's total workforce. In addition, 2,400 Auburnites are employed by the federal and state government in positions which are generally connected with the university. Some 8,500 are employed in service sector jobs. Auburn is the home to the Jewel Collins Smith Museum of Fine Art. The Smith Museum maintains a collection of primarily 19th and 20th century American and European art. The museum's exhibits include the Advancing American Art Collection, consisting of 36 works by mid-20th century American artists including Jacob Lawrence, Ben Shahn, and George O'Keefe, a collection of engravings by naturalist John James Audubon, and works by Dali, Chagall, Renoir, Picasso, and Matisse. Major sculptural works at the museum include a collection of Tibetan bronzes, Jean Wyndham's spin-off, and Dale Chilley's amber luster chandelier. Typical of the Deep South, Auburn has a humid subtropical climate, marked by mild winters, early springs, long, hot, muggy summers, and warm autumns. Due to its position near the Gulf of Mexico, the city receives a significant amount of rainfall, on average, 52.6 inches, 1,340 millimeters, per year, though there is a distinct dry season in the late summer and early fall. Severe storm activity, thunderstorms producing damaging winds and/or a large hail, is common from the late winter through early summer. There is the risk of tornadoes. Owing to its proximity to the Gulf, Auburn is also subject to fringe effects from tropical storms and hurricanes in the summer and fall. Hurricanes Opal in 1995 and Ivan in 2004 are among two of the most notable tropical systems to affect the Auburn area in recent memory, bringing torrential rains and high winds.